we are going to put our hands together to work for the progress of God's creation. Again, as part of my acceptance speech, presidents, the former national office bearers that have completed their tenure, and the newly coming office bearers to join me as we go to my house for a small discussion in my house immediately after the meeting today. I'm going to invite all of us to be there. To join me as we go to my house. And the president, if they are going to suffer, to come to my house for a small discussion after the meeting. Once again, thank you.